industry will make you delirious. Paint a portrait for the world, but they ain't taking it serious. See, I know that it's a struggle for you playing your role, but the main objective and goal is saving these souls. So you try to be like MJ by taking control, but you're way out of position and it's taking its toll. This is a prime example of the way that we roll, because we're guided by the spirit and the way we should go. Many rappers are competing for the number one spot, acting like a superstar, being something they're not. Releasing albums just to have something to drop. To me it doesn't matter as long as the sun is on top. And as long as I'm alive, I'ma worship his name, because he freed us from our sin, that was the purpose he came. So whenever I'm in town, you never will see me hide out, rolling with the Christ, so this is how we gon' ride out.
To the rhythm of a clap and a chime, I hit you with the right cross like I'm blacking your eye. Put Christ in the back of the fire, then I tell you to drive, till we get him out the back of your mind. I'm attacking the time, ain't no way you looking at the divine. If you can keep him at the back of the line, get back on the grind. Guess what I've happened to find? Gospel rappers that be rapping to shine. I ain't lying, start cracking your blinds, and I'ma show you the sun. Would you rather be a lacquer entwined with the devil and blind? You rather settle for lies, you giving in to what the devil provides. The end times, and I'm rapping the signs. You positive you got him inside? You sure that you got the design? If I ask you, would you reply? Would you say yes, and would you be lying? Let me remind, it's time to ride.
I mean what I say, even in Christian artists, that's not common these days. I'm not your cookie cut rapper, hustler or trapper, I'm a writer, Grand Prix MC master. Some swear they are the best rapper, dead or alive. Others swear there's nobody more humble than them in Christ, and I ain't buying it. Different words, same heart, lying kid, full of false pride, under scripture quotes, hiding it. If you say something, you're not living right, and if you don't say nothing, then you're down for life. Pharisaical MCs, them, I don't wanna be them. For the gospel, I am set for the defense. Lazy with the pants, spitting all about their do's and don'ts. What the world will do and what they won't. Empathize, you were once lost too, before you came super spiritual. March 1990 was my miracle, I'm still riding.